be Astro Master Lee.
And Lulu.
Are we here reacting with our brand new Woo-hoo! Joyzies. Jaw Master Lee.
And Fantasy Lulu.
That's right. Hey, if you want to get your own custom jerseys just like this, you got to go check out DIYOJ where they hooked us up. Check out my discount code below to get your own. You can say whatever you want. All right, we're Weird Al, and she's already losing because she knows this is going to be freaking epic. We just watched Michael Jackson's Bad, and it was already kind of comedic. There's parts of it that are so over the top that you can't help but look back at it and kind of laugh at it, even though I think Michael's trying to go for a serious tone. Well, Weird Al here, I guarantee you, will capture everything that we know, and he's just going to tear it apart. The song's called Fat, so you know something about food. But I guarantee you he's going to make fun of the dancing, all the who's bad.
Oh, my God.
I'm willing to bet he's going to have one where the hair's blowing, the, you know, and that slow-mo the wind. Probably even the sound effects because they're so over the top. Every move is it's like everything was
I can't.
So over the
oh
top.
Oh, my God. I'm already picturing it. Oh, no. My makeup is so red.
I believe Michael Jackson loved Weird Al and loved his take on it. So
this is
all done in jest, but in good fun.
So.
And, you know, to be made fun of by Weird Al is honestly the greatest honor in the world. I wish you would make fun of me.
Yeah, me too.
All right, yo, let's check this out. By the way, want to hear some wicked wild stories about Vegas? Yeah, check out my channel.
And if you want some hotness, check out my fantasy show.
The scene is just like Bad.
Yeah. Yo, homeboy, where you been, man? We've been looking for you.
Yeah, we ain't seen you around Burger World lately. So where you been, huh?
Oh, you know, around.
Want a piece of pizza? Think I got extra piece around here somewhere.
No, that's okay, thanks.
Yo, ding dong, man. Ding dong. Ding dong, yo.
No, thanks, really.
Yo, eat this, man. It's good for you.
Not really very hungry right now.
Hey, man, what it is with you? You on some kind of diet? Is that what they teach in that little sissy school of yours?
Back off me, man. Back off.
The question is, are you fat or what?
Leave me alone.
I said, are you fat?
Get off me, man. Stop it.
You ain't down with us no more. You ain't fat. You ain't fat.
You ain't fat. You ain't nothing. You ain't nothing.
Oh my God.
The frog a quick
What the fuck?
What the?
What the?
Oh! Oh shit.
Well, mine is too. Just watch your mouth, or I'll sit on you. The word is out. Better treat me right, cause I'm the king of cellulite. Ham on, ham on, ham on whole wheat. All right. My zippers bust, my buckles break. I'm too much man for you to take. The pavement cracks when I fall down. I've got more chins in Chinatown. But I never used a phone booth. I never seen my toes. When I'm going to the movies, I take up seven rows because I'm fat, fat, I'm fat. Come on,
really, really fat.
You know I'm fat, fat, I'm fat. You know
I'm really, really fat.
You know I'm fat, fat, I'm fat. Come on,
really, really
you
fat.
Know. Don't you call me pudgy, poorly.
This face looks so creepy.
When I walk out to get my mail, it measures on the Richter scale. Down at the beach, I'm a lucky man. I'm the only one who gets a tan. If I have one more, why add a moon?
Wait, what's going
on? I'm gonna need zip code. When you only have seconds, I'm having 23rds. When I go to get my shoe shine, I gotta take their word because I'm fat, fat, fat.
Shimmy,
really fat. You know I'm
I'm fat, you know it, you know. And my shadow weighs 42 pounds. Let me tell you once again, who's fat?
Give me plenty space. If I tell you that I'm hungry, then won't you feed my face? Because I'm fat, fat, I'm fat. Show me, really, really fat. You know I'm fat, fat, I'm fat. You know I'm really, really fat. You know I'm fat, fat, I'm fat. You know I'm really, really, you know. When I sit around the house, I raise it. You know I'm fat, fat, I'm fat. Show me, really, really fat. You know.
Myself for laughing at this, man, because this is so dumb.
It's so dumb. But I was looking for some more of those, you know,
little touches.
It's
honestly funnier in Michael Jackson's video because he's trying to be serious. And because he's trying to be serious, mm-hmm. and when he does these things and it's over the top, it's even funnier. Here, it's just like parody, point of no return, just little bits of humor.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Nothing deep, baby.
Nothing deep. I know. It was just me thinking too deep. So that's why I was laughing the whole time.
Foolishly thinking too deep. It's still the shallow end of the pool.
Oh, but still, some of it are like funny. Like,
he nails the sound effects, just like all the little like, you know.
I'm waiting for all those stuff. But still funny. I could just picture it on my own. Must be hot dancing with that.
I know. It must be. Costume. Yeah. I think it's not actually like fat inside. It looked like he pumped it with air. Mm. So I don't think it is as hot. Maybe he's got a little air con that is constantly keeping it full as he moves around. It's almost like those sumo suits you see now where people like wrestle in them and they're inflatable. I think that's what he's wearing in order to be able to move.
No, but there's some weight from the costume or the cloth. Costume,
yeah.